you'll tell them to mail you a ticket. Hola. I'm from Philly. What do you do for a living? I bartend and waitress. Honestly, I feel like the flight's only, I don't know. I know from Canada to Philly, not Philly, Canada to Miami, it's like 2 hours, so it can't be that far. Really? That's weird. I've met like several people in Miami, at least actually several times. I feel like every time I go to Miami, I meet people from Canada. It's like a weird thing. And these actually, I went last weekend, met these two girls, and I would ask her. I mean, we're also were drinking, so she's maybe drunk. I don't know. But she's like, only 2 hours. I'm like, oh, really? Thank you, I appreciate it. I'm from Philly. Yes, and not to lie. Oh no! You don't share. Aren't you supposed to be getting on a flight, sir? And now guess what I am? I love you too. I just know a lot of people that are, but I'm Italian and German. Thank you, I appreciate it. cheering you for the memory. My dog is passed out snoring next to me. You probably can't see it, but I'm actually both of them. What's that? Oh, my dog? Yeah, he's literally, she's passed out next to me. And then my other one's like passed out behind her. You can't hear him, but. Good morning to you. Jason Little Baby. Jason Little Baby. I listen to it all. If you cannot tell by my music, I keep switching. Hola. Thank you, I appreciate it. Thank you for the rose. Indonesia. No, I don't.